Welcome back to the Middle-earth Shadow of War Gravewalker Difficulty Walkthrough Part 10. And it is here at last, people, Blade of Galadriel, where we get to play as Altariel. And I have no idea what to expect, other than that I am excited and I'm going to kill a whole lot of orcs. So let's get into it.
I failed you. I stood with Celebrimbor, I wore his ring, and we failed to defeat the Dark Lord.
The Dark Lord and the Bright Lord are one. A flaming eye above Barad-dûr. But I sent you to Mordor for the Nazgûl, and your work is unfinished. Look to Minas Morgul, and the Nazgûl who dwells within it. You know the one of whom I speak.
He died. I took the new ring and left him to die.
He now wears the ring of Isildur. He belongs to the Dark Lord. It falls to you.
My lady, I cannot. Let me come home.
You will wear the new ring. You will finish what you started. Then you may return home.
It will be done.
Always knew the Gravewalker would take down the Witch King. Soon as he walked in here, I said, there's the new boss.
Alright, let's try this out.
My light will be where I'm doing. You've been injured. My light will heal you.
And no more having to drain all the time, too. That'll be handy. Galadriel is looking pretty badass so far. That's how you do it.
Something just moved over there.
I think we got an upgrade too. Let's check out our gear.
Find him in the Great Hall. This feels very familiar.
That must have hurt! it still Bright Lord?
Bright Lord's gone. He's the Gravewalker. Get tired of things sneaking about. Right.
Get back to work and stop talking there.
He's changed.
He belongs to the Dark Lord.
Your time has come, Nazgul.
You will not kill me again.
Happen. Thank you. I may wear Isildur's ring, but I am not yet a Nazgûl. Shelob saw the future that has come to pass. She saw the great eye above Barad-dûr. And she also saw the need for a counterbalance.
Are you that counterbalance?
No. We are.
I was sent here to kill you.
You once told me that in the war against darkness, stalemate is victory. Do you still believe that?
I believe Mordor and the Nazgûl must be contained. But how long can you fight this war before you fall and join them?
I don't know. So perhaps you should stay close. Come. Look. After the Witch King's fall, an attack commenced against multiple fortresses.
And by who?
That is what we need to find out.
As one power falls, another one rises.
That is the way of Mordor.
This fort would not withstand an attack of ghouls.
It's not the ghouls that concern me.
My lordship.
Attacks have commenced against the other forts. We must prepare.
This is unfortunate. If attacked now, we will fall.
What has happened?
Osran's departed a week ago to avenge his blood brother. He took his drakes with him. We have not heard from him since. Yesterday, Thrak was poisoned. He confronted Ahisu, who denied responsibility. Thrak, perhaps deranged by poison, stabbed Ahisu, who then bled to death.
It's a wonder you've been able to hold the fort as long as you have.
We won't hold it at all without reinforcements.
I may know a few orcs who could provide the defenses we need. They are unique.
Very well. I must attend to the fortress in Saragost.
Saragost?
Whereas you now wear the ring.
I will not dominate these orcs. But I will bring them back. One way or another. This should be interesting.
So it looks like we only get one chance to recruit each of the orcs, so rather than doing the recruiting missions, I think it's probably a safer bet to gear up first. I'll go and farm the gems first, see how it goes, and then after that we can do these equipment reward missions. Really quick, just showing you that my farming method from video 1 still works here. The Hadir all the way in the south. And as you can see, we have a lot of gems down below. Basically, all you do is stand up on top of the Hadir, shoot some arrows, kill the treasure orcs, and then run down when you have a munch and pick them up. And I am back, and I have perfect light gems for all of my equipment slots, so I'll proceed next to do some of the gear missions and try and gear up and prepare to recruit the orcs. So I think we will start with Spiderhawk. No idea what to expect with Spiderhawk, so we will have to see.
Spiders and scuttling! Filthy, sticky pests! Their webs come up the machines! So, we're gonna burn every last one out of Mordor! And I think you're gonna get caught in the blaze!
Well, that's not so good. He is immune to everything except arrows. So I think that's what I'm gonna have to do, is rely on pinning shots.
Thank you.
time to show you real pain!
Was a little bit tricky without being able to execute. Idea on this guy either, so let's give it a try.
We came here to eradicate the filthy spiders, and what do we find? Now elves are infesting the place. Try Webbreaker next. Next up is Webbreaker. Let's see what he does.
What is your business here, Elf? You in league with a spider? Like that ranger of Gondor? She gets into your head. That's why we're going to split hers open.
Looks like I could probably rely on light here with this guy after I take out his defenders.
Machine.
That's interesting. It looks like all of the equipment will give you some of Talion's abilities that Eltariel doesn't have access to otherwise in her skill menu. It says to do the other gear first, but I think I want to try and see if I can take these guys out even without the other sets that they're recommending. I'd rather have the equipment if I can get it. Next up, of the caves, and hopefully some more loot.
Let me tell you about the machine. It does not stop, it does not slow, and it does not abide men, or elves, or spiders!
Looks like headshots it is. Let's try the Wasp next. Next up, the Wasp.
The spider Shelob lurked in the caves. Ancient though she may be, she is not invulnerable, and soon she will feel my sting. Here, I'll give you a taste.
Good thing he's vulnerable to light, because he is immune to everything else, so it looks like I'll use light against him.
Blood. Slippery elf! Don't keep your guard! I will give your corpse to my master!
Last, but definitely not least, the Exterminator.
Dangerous round here, Elf. Not because of the giant spider lurking in the caves. Because of the machine orcs who've come to Exterminator!
Okay, this guy is a menace. I don't think I have any frost abilities.
What have you not like?
Nope, no frost abilities. Freeze pin, but he's immune to arrows. Well, I'm gonna have to do this the hard way, it looks like. The only way I can take this guy down is with some kind of a curse attack.
Ah!
Many elves have been sent to Mordor, and each has met their end here. They come clad in formidable armor, wielding mighty weapons. And when they find an orc, they kill without mercy. Until they find me.
That'll work. Looks like I found him.
This is a very fine make. The armorer who forged it was gifted indeed.
In some respects. In others, he was flawed. You know this better than most.
All right, time to recruit next, I think.
An orc who builds rather than destroys?
You'll find Mordor is full of such wonders.
Okay, let's see what the architect has in store for us.
Get ready, boys! Ha ha! This'll drive the buggers out! Meet the Bone Shaker!
If you save enough of his workers, you will gain his favor.
Right! You burned off my work then! You must protect the workers! We're months behind schedule!
Go dig some new tunnels! Away with you!
Get away from my workers!
Not again!
Finally! Someone who appreciates what I'm doing here!
What is it that you're doing here?
Mordor, the first of its kind. An underground fortress, impervious to all forms of attack. Once we clear these damn ghouls out, are you with me?
Silence, going to waste.
Let's say I'm not against you.
Get ready for a fresh crop of ghouls, boys!
Don't mind the way.
Above this fortress, main courtyard. You will listen to me. There's another of these statues down below. It's because of this one. Masterpiece, She-Elf. My shrine to orc greatness. To Mordor itself.
It's a shrine to something.
You did great work here today. And with my archers gone, I'm going to need protection. I don't pay much, but you'll have no shortage of glory. Consider yourself hired.
I won't disappoint you.
What he lacks in humility, he makes up for in strength. Let us hope so.
Talion's follower says this Uruk has unmatched skills with the crossbow.
We shall see.
And we will go recruit an archer orc next.
This is impossible! He never misses! Come on, boys! He can't get us all! Let's just rush him!
I think so.
Eltario, take care when speaking with this one. Do not mention my name, or if you wish to forge an alliance.
I understand.
I watched as you slew your way to me. You are no Uruk, and no friend of Sauron. Tell me, is there anything these wretched Uruks are good for?
I suppose they die well enough.
I am the Bow of Morgoth, and I have resisted the usurper's rabble alone for far too long. Let us fight together.
Arrgh! You've slaughtered too many of my boys for too long. Today I'll finally end your miserable life! beside another archer. You are not beholden to the pretender. Therefore, you will stand with me against his vile host.
How could I say no?
Morgoth was a dark and hateful foe. If he knew one of his most dedicated followers would end up working with an elf, he'd be furious.
And it looks like we'll get ourselves a thrall next.
They know what power you carry. My mistress has felt the sting of its light. She said you would seek me out. You have nothing to fear, Kirmizold. I am Ar-Baruk, and I am to offer you my support.
And what is the price for this gracious offer?
Machine-worshipping fools trespass upon the domain of my mistress. Drive them out.
Very well.
They seek ore for their machines, but my mistress rests below their feet. Slay them. Bring an end to their incessant digging.
It's a turncoat!
Our precious children will aid you. Assaulting this encampment head-on will be too costly. I do not wish to waste the lives of her beautiful children so needlessly. You go first. I will help only if the need arises. Be aware. There are three captains who guard this area. Expect them.
I've already taken care of them.
Impressive!
So it looks like by going after the equipment first, we're not going to have captains to face.
My mistress, you have upheld your end of the bargain. I am yours until she tells me otherwise.
His dedication to Shelob is unwavering. I am curious to see what his fate will be when he outlives his usefulness.
Looks like we have a siege to defend against next for Cirith Ungol.
Whoever leads them, their armies are massing.
They will fall like those before them.
Time to defend the keep of Cirith Ungol. I think I'll use the same strategy as I always do, take out the Wargraugs, and then work on the captains after that. No Shadow Strike pool, though, unfortunately.
Today, as we speak, the Gravewalker faces a massive army at his gates in Seracost. His host will fall, and there will be no help for you or the band of misfits you enlisted.
You lot have no idea what's coming! You...
Enjoy watching them cut down by the archers I trained.
This army will break itself upon my walls.
Shelob's children will do their part, and I will stand with them.
Get to your positions.
To battle and to victory!
In half, lengthwise or crosswise?
To put you down. Typical. I have to do everything else around here.
Well, as long as I don't run away.
And where there's fire, there'll soon be smoke rising up from a pink-skinned corpse.
Too much talk, not enough death!
Catch!
I don't suppose they had anything to do with it.
So, victory. Enjoy your triumph. It will be fleeting, like your humanity. You wear the ring of a Nazgul, though you are not worthy of it. And so, it will be ours. As will the Ringmakers.
The Dark Lord himself could not take this ring. What hope do you have?
The Dark Lord and the Ringmaker. Burn atop Barad-dûr. The Witch King is diminished. We are ascended.
Slayer. Slayer! Go to Minas Morgul, make sure it is secure. We do not have the forces to retake Saragost.
Then I will burn it to the ground.
Ah!
That'll be fun.
Assassin. Everyone's talking about you. Except the ones who are dead, of course. And that number's growing.
And what makes you think you won't soon join it?
I'm worth more to you alive. See, I provide solutions. In this case, potential recruits.
Before we move on with gathering the gear in Cirith Ungol, I think I'm going to stop this episode here because it looks like I've got about 2 hours of footage, which I'll need to narrow down a little bit, try and get it down to an hour or so. And so it looks like we'll do each of the regions probably one at a time and do separate videos for each region. So good. You know, Blade of Galadriel looks like it'll be a sizable expansion, which is fantastic. I'm really enjoying it so far. Hope you guys are too, and we'll see you back for the next episode.